Some elementary school parents in Chester County are shocked after a substitute teacher is accused of showing up to school drunk. According to the Euclid Township Police Department, the incident happened Thursday at Lionville Elementary School in Downingtown. The woman was reportedly creating a disturbance and slurring her words when officers arrived. The substitute teacher was removed from the school and treated for a possible alcohol overdose. She now faces several criminal charges.